And it's important for all of us to accept that COVID is a reality and vaccination is the new reality. Many people have been saying about side effects and all these things. But you know, I'm a believer that doctors heal, doctors treat, but only God heals. We must encourage our people to go through this vaccination process. And you must understand that the new world now, all over the world, there's even talk that you may not be able to travel to some countries if you have not been vaccinated. So let's not discourage people. Let us not, create unnecessary doubts. Zimedungwa. Na mimi sikusikia any pain, sikusikia uchungu yoyote. So let's not scare people. This is the new reality and we must be prepared. We have, the last time when I spoke to my governor, we agreed that as leaders, we must lead from the front. And you can see I'm here. And we have shown people that all of us will go through this process. Let us encourage everybody to do this. Let us join the president in encouraging people to be safe, wash your hands, wear your masks, as you can see I'm a mask, and keep safe distances. Wash your hands, wear masks, keep safe distance, because COVID-19 is a reality, and we're told it's coming back with a vengeance. So let us protect ourselves. Let us heed to the health protocols. Let us make sure that we observe the health requirements. And for heaven's sake, let us get vaccinated. The government is doing this for free. And you know, just like other vaccinations like measles, people initially had were a little bit hesitant, but it turned out that it's a reality, we must do this. I encourage everybody in Kenya, more particularly in Kisii County, our county, let us get vaccinated. But as we get vaccinated, let us still continue observing the health COVID-19 protocols, which are three, basically. Wear masks, wash your hands, keep your distances. That's something.